You have to think that winning these tag titles was a turning point for these superstars.
Oh, absolutely. And tonight is another turning point, Michael. They either keep the titles or we have new champions. Either way, it'll be hot news on WWE.com.
Good timing with that reversal. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Oh, what a claw.
Ooh, merciless looking blow. Getting sucked.
Oh, right to the body.
Ford defenseless here.
Just a debilitating neck breaker. Swinging neck breaker.
Tossing into the air, and a backbreaker. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Ford did his homework there.
Quick exchange of counters there. And another counter. Reversal on top of reversal. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Perfect form.
And Montez Ford finds himself on the defensive.
Yeah, Ford's having trouble fighting back.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
What a shot. Stops the kick. Oh, windmill kick.
Big clothesline.
Clothesline after clothesline.
From behind.
Hawkins' attack gets reversed.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Sequence of reversals there.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. The challenger is not in a great place.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
And Dawkins is really being knocked around here.
Yeah, Dawkins needs to find a way to right the ship here.
Pop up backbreaker. Switching it up.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Striking at will.
Turning the tables there. Caving in the air. To a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Ooh, brutal form.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
Stomping away.
Tagging his partner in now. Champ's shoulders are down.
And he makes the save for his team.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Here are your winners and still the undisputed WWE Raw SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Eliminators.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars. Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.